Well, this is day six of the beach renourishment, and we have a beautiful sunny day. Work has progressed throughout the night. And you can see where the shoreline cuts back in, and that's about where they're at right now. It looks like they're repositioning the pipe. This is Randy Meredith from Navarre Newspaper.